Think of a super amphetamine molecule zapping your brain.